Hey, Mike Baxter for Outdoor Man. If you think I look a little extra chiseled today, it's because I cut back on empty carbs. You know, we sell more tents, boats, and snowmobiles than any other chain in the world. Why? Because what we're really selling is 31 flavors of freedom. Ah, delicious freedom. And you don't have to choose just one. Heck, make it a swirl. Because there's no bad flavors of personal sovereignty. Some think freedom is wind in their hair on a mountaintop, or wind in their hair on an ATV, or wind in their hair on a motorboat. Turns out a lot of people think freedom is just something about wind in their hair. But anytime you choose what to do, where to go, or what to eat, you're enjoying the sweet glory of liberty. Some people define freedom a little differently. They see it as being liberated from ever having to make a choice. And you know what those puppets like to do for fun? Whatever their puppet master tells them to do. It's not for us. Not in the home of the brave and the land of the free. God bless America. And once you reach the mountaintop and look out across the promised land, you realize he already has blessed us. And I believe he'll continue to do so. Knock on wood. Baxter out.